one is a long or short. Only this much you can learn in this lesson given. Now, till page number 93 we finished. No, today page number 94. Okay, you have a marks textbook. No, go and get your marks textbook and open page number 94. Page number 94. Did you open? Okay, children, see it. Put a tick on the container that holds more. Here they are given some containers. Got some objects. Okay, you have to identify which container holds more water or juice. See here, children. In first A, there we have two containers. One is a jug, another one is a glass. In these two objects, which one is a hold more water or juice? Jug or glass? Yes, tell me. Very good. Jug. Jug can hold more water than glass. Tick for jug. Tick for jug. Jug ಗೆ ಈ ತರ ಟಿಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. Then B. Okay. Water can and bottle. In these two container or object, which one is hold more water? This is a water. This one is a water can. Which one is hold more water or juice? Yes, water can. First one, tick for this one, B. That is a big glove. Water can. Okay, tick for water can. Then here, jug. Tick for. Third one, cup and spoon. Cup and spoon. In these two container object, which one can hold more water? Water, juice, coffee, tea, milk, something. Very good. Cup can hold more water or juice, milk, coffee, tea, whatever. Got it? Tick for cup. Compared to spoon. This cup is a big knob. Tick. It means capacity. Okay. D. They are given jug and bucket. Okay, in these two objects, which one can hold more water, bucket or mug? Yes, bucket or mug? Of course, bucket. Okay, take bucket. Okay. Tick for bucket. Compared to mug, bucket can hold more water. Then, next one. Draw two containers that hold more than the cup. See here? They are given cup. You have to draw two containers. Then that hold more than cup. Cup is small. You have to write some big containers. I will grab and show. This one finished now. Then, first one, A. Which one? Bucket. Bucket can hold more water compared to cup. Draw bucket, children. Like this. Then, line. Line. bigger than cup. These two can hold more water than cup. The next one. Draw two containers that hold less than bucket. Children, draw here. Okay, these two picture you can draw here. They are given space, no, in that. Okay. Draw two containers that hold less than bucket. They are drawn, they are given bucket. So you have to draw small container because bucket is a big old less than bucket. Less than. You can draw mug or bottle. Next one. Next we then draw mug children. Compared to bucket, mug is a small hold less water. Compared to bucket, mug is a small container or less water. Then another one is a bottle or glass. Draw glass children. Glass is very easy. You can draw. Okay. One is a mug, another one is a glass. There. See here, next one. Look at this bowl. Okay, after that you can draw this picture. Now look at this bowl. It holds 5 cups of water. It takes 5 cups of water to fill the bowl. This means that the capacity of bowl is 5 cups. See children, see this cup. Okay, this is a this cup can hold 5 cups of water. See, a small small cup. ಈ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಕಪ್ಪು ಸಣ್ಣ ಸಣ್ಣ ಕಪ್ಪಿನಲ್ಲಿರೋ 5 cups ವಾಟರ್ ಅನ್ನ ಹಿಡಿಯುತ್ತೆ. ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿ. ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ದ ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಬೌಲ್ ಇಸ್ 5 cups. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಬೌಲ್ ಇಸ್ 5 cups. ಈ 5 cups ಇನ್ ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿ it has 5 cups. Got it? Then capacity is how much the container hold. Container holds. Children, in this lesson only this much. Got it? Now I will teach tables. Tables children. 7 ones are 7. 7 twos are 14. 7 threes are 21. 7 fours are 28. 7 fives are 35. 7 sixes are 42. 7 sevens are 49. 7 eights are 56. 7 nines are 63. 7 tens are 70. Okay, once again. 7 ones are 7. 7 twos are 14. 7 threes are 21. 7 fours are 28. 7 fives are 35. 7 sixes are 42. 7 sevens are 49. 7 eights are 56. 7 nines are 63. 7 tens are 70. Now 8 ones are. 8 ones are 8. 8 twos are 16. 8 threes are 24. 8 fours are 32. 8 fives are 40. 8 sixes are 48. 8 sevens are 56. 8 eights are 64. 8 nines are 72. 8 tens are 80. Once again. 8 ones are 8. 8 twos are 16. 8 threes are 24. 8 fours are 32. 8 fives are 40. 8 sixes are 48. 8 sevens are 56. 8 eights are 64. 8 nines are 72. 8 tens are 80. Okay, now